you see about this model Geofinex Aquafinder. Now we are going to see about this model Aquafinder 3D model. So Aquafinder 3D model has a two-dipole manual which explains the different parts of the machine and basic operations and our worldwide presence, etc. And our worldwide presence and the certifications and the parts and other features of these things are in, put up in this dipole manual. And we have the one-page manual which clearly explains the technology and the basic feature and the basic parts of this machine. And further, we have the complete operation manual for this model, how to connect the antenna, in what directions we have to move, the complete specification and how to generate the 3D report, all parameters are how to generate the 3D report, all things are explained in this manual clearly. And this model comes with the handle and the main unit, and you have the power bank charger in case you are taking the machine to the field and you forget to charge and the battery is not working. You can charge it immediately and you can use the machine. And it comes with the charger, the charging cable, the power bank cable, all things are put up inside. And you have the handle which goes inside and the power bank which goes inside this socket, and you have the manuals and other things, parameters are over here. Now this also comes with the headphone. This is the actual software for controlling the machine, and you have the mobile software, and you have the mobile software, you have the tab software, as well as you have the computer software. You can pair the machine using any of the softwares, and then once you pair the machine with any of the software, then you can able to get the data. This is the entire scenario of this one. And apart from this one, it has two charging ports. One is internal battery charging, the other is the external battery input. Internal battery charging is for charging it through this one and through the charger. So charging the internal battery. In case after maybe 3 years, 5 years, if there is a power, the battery is not able to hold the power, maybe after 3 years or 5 years, then directly you can use the power bank. You can connect the cable to the power bank, you can insert in this external battery, in the machine will automatically come, and based on your power bank this machine can be operated. So you don't want to worry that once the internal battery goes off, nothing can be done. Even still in emergency cases you can use the external battery. Plug it to the second port, that is the external battery, you can directly switch on the machine and operate that. This is the new advanced model. In older models we don't have this facility, the new advanced model. So this is the thing about this one. This is all about the unboxing of this machine. Now I will just So now we are in this one. So these are two ports I have explained. One is the external, one is the internal charging port, the other is the external port. You see the power bank is there. I want to charge the internal battery. Now I want to charge the internal, I am switching it off. While charging, please switch off. I want to charge the internal battery. You can see here. The light is blurry. Maybe this light is an indication that how much charge is there. Now only one point is that 25% charge is there. Four lights glows 100%. So you can know how much the unit is charged by externally looking at this one. See, four lights are glowing 100%. One light is glowing 25%. You can see it again. It is charging. Okay. Four lights has to glow. Once four lights glow, it is fully charged. Maybe now, in case in future, if the after 3 years or 5 years, the battery is not coming for many hours of charging. If you want to run it through the external battery, see, now the unit will switch off. This is off. See here, this is off. I'm just inserting the external. See, the machine is on. So in this case, you can just glue this one to the top of this one. You can take it on your hand. For example, you can insert this one and you can take it still on hand. Okay. so you can take it on hand. So this is how you can able to do survey also in emergency case. So the under fitting and other things, you may be knowing that, but still I will explain it. For example, there are four antennas. One is the lower bottom antenna. This is the lower bottom antenna. And the other two top antennas. One telescoping antenna. The directions are mentioned over here. So you can expand it further, you can connect the handle. You can connect the handle and you can keep on, you can set it, like for example, whatever the type of water you want. For example, you see ground water or natural water or saline water, you can choose it. All maximum everything is ground water, so ground water select and go to the depth range if you want to scan. For example, some people are interested in 100 feet. So you can go to 100 feet. Some people are interested in less than some area, even 25 meter. You can go till 25 meter so that you can go for open well, canary, open well also, open well. And maybe you can increase it to go for tube well, maybe 100 feet. It can go up to 1200 meters. Okay, you can increase it and you can scan it. Maybe in the necklace, you see the scanning started. So you have to keep on the hand and you have to make the movement. So it will give you the direction and you have to proceed according to the direction. Once search is over, the other videos will clearly explain. There can be also some vibration once the stream is obtained. So once this direction, after that we have the field video where I have clearly demonstrated. This is unboxing the Aquafinder 3D.